first time in Scotland?
Yeah, it is.
How's it been so far?
Fantastic. This is no joke. Absolutely no joke. Wow, this is incredible. This is so severe. There's a lot going on here.
Good looking putt, Mike. Oh, that's pretty good.
Yeah, I'm happy.
This and that are kind of number one and two. It's hard to choose.
I'm in between shots, between leaning the shaft forward, trying to release it. Like I'm in between. Okay, another par three here. Nice and easy. Very nice. Lovely. Why did they redo it?
Yeah.
Well, okay. Don't see much flat with these fairways here. This is hilarious. Wow. This is real. Real hard. Really intimidating. We've got some rain that looks like it's wanting to push its way back here, so we're gonna try to get moving on with it here. It's raining. Yeah.
We're gonna be far off. Straight overall. I think it might want to push a little right, kind of through the midsection, then come back a little left at the end. I quite like going straight for it. Nice and firm up the hill. It's gonna be a long, slow part, especially into that wind.
Passes by because this boy's wet.
Got one lonely bunker here.
Oh, that's ugly. Okay, that'll be fun. That is brutal.
Further right, actually. Maybe like 5-10 feet right of the flag.
And I'm not sure, can I use it steep with the sand or what?
Yeah, you can get a little bit steep.
How was New Zealand?
Oh, fantastic, man.
And you caddied at what course was that down there?
Tara'iti.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's a private club.
Private club.
So good luck for, you know, it's probably not going to happen that I get on there.
You never know. You never know. But yeah. Man, it's like 8 years old. It's like top 10 in the world.
That's great.
Pretty nice.
So what about Royal Dornoch? What do you think about this place?
Not too bad. I mean, it's home.
It's home. And we're home
playing
is...
playing golf here.
Yeah, it's absolutely. That looks fun. Pretty neat here. Got a big runoff to the left. All right, 13. Wow, what a golf hole.
I didn't hit it. That's short of the bunker.
He used to work at Bandon, and he said he'd pull in $80,000 every summer. $80,000. He's doing four bags a day. And he doesn't take a break, so he just grafts it out for 6 months. He'll maybe take the longest streak he did was...
All right, I caught a piece. Got a long range putt, but I am safely aboard. Okay, so 57 pin.
They're really comfy shoes, but they're like really finely woven, like merino wool and stuff.
Oh, really?
Actually, they're kind of like hydro.
I'm just off the back. So what do we have here? Just straight away, par four.
Yeah, nice short par four.
I'm way right. JB's sitting real nice right there, perched up on top. You're gonna have fun. Great course. Great hole. I'm over in this side somewhere. Okay, here we go. 16. Up the hill. And up we go. I can't imagine how cold that is. I can't imagine. All right, Matt, show me what you got here. Ooh, excellent job. Number 17. Man, this is just absolutely perfect golf conditions right now. And might be a little bit more of a blind shot by the time we get to the bottom. Come down that slope at about 132 in. And this is a really cool designed hole here. Bailout area right. All right, we're walking up 18 here. What a perfect day to play golf. That is just cool.
Hit it, hit it.